Kentucky is a new platform. It's a new way of going about things. It's a different routine. It's a different atmosphere. The kids up here, they're a lot more vulnerable. They're a lot more open. And that's something that you don't quite see in Spartanburg. Just seeing their heart, seeing what breaks their heart, letting it break your heart at the same time. It gives you a new perspective on life, that's for sure. And it just opens you up to a whole new level of free. I guess you could say that you don't experience back in Spartanburg. There's definitely just something special in these hills.
In 1973, I was attending Hosman Baptist Church, and we had Bible school, and that was when I was saved, 9 years old, and it was, you know, because I heard the word and the message from this church and the people that they've sent, and I will be forever grateful, and I'm ever blessed for that.
Every year, Kentucky Missions has a different expectation for me going into the week. And this year, the special moment came on Monday night. It's after a game of basketball at our night church. I gave my buddy Andrew a hug. And I didn't realize that hug was as special as it was, because he stopped and asked me after the game. He said, "Cole, are you guys going to be here tomorrow night?" And I said, "Yeah, we will." And he kind of stopped and he looked up at me, a 12-year-old, and said, "That's the first hug I've ever had." It made me feel that each person in Kentucky Mission has a specific purpose, because everybody can show love. And that was just a simple reminder that all we're called to do is show the love of God that He has shown us. This is what freedom feels
like. These children don't have anywhere else to go to church, and we were hoping that if we came in, that we would be able to minister to them and get them not just in church for a week, but get them in church all year long, every Sunday. But these children come for you all, for your church, for the children that you're bringing. That's the reason why they come. And you all have been such a blessing. I didn't even know this many kids lived in this community. I saw them come out for your children. And hopefully some of them might be saved through this week and through them being invited to church.